Sorry, guys. Once again, forgot the sound. Hi, I'm Chris, and we will be streaming Mother Grabbin' Demolition Man today. We're in the middle of Stallone Week, trying to help the man gain a little bit of income back on his expenses. Bombed in the theater because you guys, you all pirated the movie and bombed the box office, and Moan for Stallone suggested a week of Stallone games. And you're a real jerk because Cliffhanger was awful, and YouTube thinks I'm a giant pirate now because the Sega CD version of the film contains the first 40 minutes of the movie are in the game. So it thinks I'm trying. You've been flagged for. I did not try and post the Cliffhanger score or the fucking movie, I assure you. Oh, sorry, guys. Whose voice? What voice do you need? Hi, everybody. Cinesaur says, stop pirating a movie you don't care about. So we're going to stream Demolition Man. We're going to start out with the SNES version. Hopefully, I have a treat in store for you. I'm not saying, but maybe. No. We're going to have to start out with, we're going to start out with the SNES version. Oh! How does that sound for people? No, Moan for Sloan. Not the Laser Time Pirate Bay. So this... This I've never, ever, ever, ever played before. I'm scared. I'm a little scared. Upon 761 says, I'm not going to waste any of my time pirating that film. How we doing? Is sound coming through okay? Wait, no. Go back. Wait, listen to the sound bite. Oh, do we get it? Oh, we may not have gotten it. So here's the game has a nifty little tutorial, and by little I mean very little. You can see, like, even back in the SNES days, because you claim was looking to cut costs on, Stand shoot. Okay. But actions, here's its stupid little tutorial. Stand and shoot. Duck and shoot. Break and shoot. Roll. Throw. Locked. Look, I don't want to take the time to learn all these because, seriously, if I get the 3DO one up and running, you guys are in for a real fucking treat. This is just like the opening of the film. I guess with more death. I had to hit jump there. I don't know what... Once again, very obtuse Sylvester Stallone game. It's almost like he wasn't overseeing the quality on these things. Okay, that makes sense. I can't see the way my bullet is going. Whoa! That was... See that Kulian jump from Stallone? I am impressed. I mean, that wasn't good. But hopefully we won't have to see that much of this. I care much less about this one, but, you know, in order to be thorough and paint you guys the perfect picture of Stallone's finest games, this was long in the making, I say. No! What would you like me to do? So I have to take hits in order to take that guy out. Lame. Give me all that health. Music here is pretty badical. Ugh! Guess I didn't want to do that. Jesus. Let's hope there's something else redeemable about this game. Good God. Good God. I see you. I think that's the same C4 box that was in our stupid Judge Dredd stream. Whoa! That's what you're supposed to do. I'll take all of that. That looks like a shotgun. Man, I made a remark in that 1994 game video that I don't remember games being this violent. This might surprise everyone. I didn't actually play a lot of Stallone games. Nor Arnold games, but they're all pretty fucking violent. Bloody, guns to the face kind of shit. That seems like something I should help. Okay. Yeah, I really want to continue. Oh my god, groovy. Now, Cinosaur says this reminds him of Earthworm Jim. Why, just the bungee jump? They drew first blood. Not me. Give me that health. Okay, so I'm doing much better this time. And I don't even know what these power-ups are giving me. Damn it! My grenades have failed me. Said no one ever. Batman, no! Okay, I'm gonna head up over here. But guys, I cannot wait to see... If we can get this working appropriately, you are in for a real treat. I want to see, like, one more stage of this game. I am, quite frankly, I grow weary of it. I do. I very much do. So, what if I take it all the way to the top? Or, that's not possible, then. Wow, okay, that guy can take two hits of a sawed-off shotgun to the face. Good for him. He must be a sought-after asset of his job. Son of a bitch! Don't start me all the way over. You know that was bullshit. Ah! Shoot that... I died. How much longer before Christopher says, fuck this piss? But I will tell you, if this next stream works, the only time you guys are going to be able to see it is on the stream. Because, like the cliffhanger stream, it's... Yeah, you know what? Let's say fuck this NES game. Fuck it! What we're going to do is we are going to kick off... we're going to kick off Demolition Man for 3DO. And if you've never seen or heard of this, Murder, Death, Kills is Perpetual Christopher. I believe that you'll be able to hear that in the game. This game is quite possibly the only game starring Sylvester Stallone. He shot exclusive footage for the game. He is very much the star of the game. It is, quite frankly, incredible and probably the first time many of you have ever seen a 3DO in action before. How we doing? Do we got sound? Tell me we got sound. It's going to be super important. It says real inside of the box, Greg Rock says. Indeed it does. The aspect ratio is a little wonky here, but we're going to have to deal with that. I couldn't fix it. Come on, show me you love me. Crap. Hold tight, guys. Let me go back here and make sure I've done this correctly. You're not getting any game sound. Once again, hooray. Let me see here. Uh-oh. So let me try... Let me try something real fast. Aha! Okay, we look to have sound. I believe. But yeah, once again, if I can make that abundantly clear, there is no way Twitch is going to not mute this. And there's no way, almost no way, YouTube's going to let it on. If I may make a prediction. Oh, Q sound. I'm wondering if anybody's ever seen that outside of a Marvel Capcom game. It's the only time I can remember seeing it. Demolition Man. Guys, we have to get started because, like all early CD-based games, the entire beginning is the beginning of the movie. So I'm going to try and keep talking over it in hopes that maybe, just maybe, Twitch and YouTube won't find out what I'm doing if I keep talking over it. See, this is an exclusive. I'm remixing this. Throw it up on Daily Motion, says Laser Time Slash Fiction. Super Draft says everyone got hyped that the X-Bone could stream straight from the system, and now we're seeing the 3DO do the same thing. Los Angeles, Hellscape. Yeah, this is not fair. Hunter Stallone says, paid $5 for this at a swap meet, and the guy thought it was a DVD. LOL. Greg Rock, every time I try and skip the movie, we lose out on the game. Myself a little bigger there. Shaddy Whacker says, wow, this all happened 18 years ago. Indeed it did. 1996. It was not a good year for Planet Earth.
Did the maniac to catch
him? Yep, just like the Super Nintendo game started, but boom! Real Stallone. You guys can't get that. Indeed. Alright, so the game is fucking absurdly hard and stupid and awful and hard to control. Yeah, here's your 3DO in action, right? Target Terror, all the way. Revolution X style. And you know what, just to be safe, I'm gonna lower the music so they don't get us. Oops, sorry. Ah! So I haven't gotten very far in this game, if it isn't completely obvious. It's much harder than... and you would think it is, given how simplistic it is. Ow!
No! Right in the face there.
Demolition Man! Stallone is on the hunt. So this kind of animation may... Silent Partner says, oh Christ, this looks terrible. It does. Perpetual Christopher says, I think you mean it looks perfect. Do my hand... Oh, no! We promise we'll animate your gunfire later, just... Okay, I'm not doing too terrible here. What I know is some dipshit's gonna pop up behind there and try and throw a grenade at me. I've never been able to make it past this level thus far. I am doing really well, I don't mind saying. In fact, I'm doing so well, I'm gonna save this crap right now. That save? Yeah! Oh, come on, that's no way to shoot somebody. So I mapped this to the analog stick. That was probably a huge mistake. Get out of here! Rah! Reload, reload. There we go. Be ready. This, oh my god! You remember this part in Demolition Man, right? The missile attack? Yeah, the first-person missile attack part. That was in the only the Korean release. Surprised you guys missed out on that. I thought you guys were true Stallone fans. No! And if I fail this, it'll make me start the whole thing over again. And then you won't be able to see how many different types of games this 3DO tried to cram into Demolition Man. There is one-on-one fighting. No! Come on, he's dead, right? There we go. I passed the zone, right?
Demolition Man!
Is that a blimp? I have no idea. I have zero idea. Come on, Stallone. I can't emphasize that strongly enough. Like, it really looks like Sly filmed these scenes just for the stupid game, which is stupid. I've saved. Hopefully. Oh, come on, really? God! Such a dick. Got him. Ah!
Hello. Oh!
There, got him. Ah! Fuck! Dead. Let's see. What are you gonna tell me to do, Stallone?
Ugh. I think it's over!
Fuck! It's so bad! And it's so hard to control!
Cholo, sir, reporting for duty.
Fuck. Already dead. This is all over. Remember how Stallone said nothing was over? It is completely over. No way we're getting past this. Because, like, the second their little burst fire thing occurs, you're dead. Yep. And Stallone will probably give you a lovely little message. I believe he took 2 grenades to the face. Yes, he did. Get him fast! Ah. Oh, God, I'm already losing. Ah. So that guy all the way... Son of a bitch, so dead. So dead! I really hope... Oh, man, I so hope I can get past this part. I love the variety of environments. I thought Stallone said a special message. Don't worry, guys, I have a save. No. No! So it just continues me anyway, I see. Ah! God damn it! Ah, finally got him out of the way! Shoot the motherfucker! God! Ugh! This fucking reloads! That guy just trotting it! Son of a bitch. Demolition Man. Where's Dennis Leary? God, I hope he's in this game. I think everybody forgets that old Dennis Leary is in this game. Yes! Like this. We're on track for something possibly not too horrible. Fucking kill that guy! God damn it! Got him! You don't have to worry about it anymore. Damn it! Fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, you're all gonna... Ah, kid! God! Chatty Whacker for some reason says I'd rather be Stallone's lower lip than play this game. I would... That's what I'm guessing. Fuck yeah, you will not be throwing grenades at me the whole time. Nor will you. This is too good, guys. Gotta save. Gotta save. Otherwise, we will be here forever. Stop firing at me. Ugh. This went bad way faster than I thought it would. Some asshole kid. There you go. Dead as shit. Where do you think you're going, man? Wait, I am the LAPD at this point, right? What the fuck? So at this point in the movie, I believe I'm the LAPD. Yeah! The futuristic football jersey. Whoa! This is Greg Rock. Yeah. No, I cannot skip the cutscenes because I have never been able to get the gameplay portions to load. Once that happened. We all remember this, this level from the movie, right? Right? And thankfully, in between all these awful shooting levels, you get all your health back. God, that guy sucks. You suck even more! Fuck. That's... You can't hit anybody more in the face! Fuck! Grenades. They cause the most damage. I don't know what that is, but I want it! Hurry up and get past this, Christopher. Oh, health. There are health power-ups. Interesting. Fuck! hate that guy. He looks very much like not a professional mercenary that somebody hired off the street. Holding that, tugging that gun way too close to his chest. It's embarrassed. I'm embarrassed for him. Yeah, Demolition Man! Okay, so hopefully we'll be able to see the other gameplay elements that are in store. A one-on-one fight with Wesley Snipes? You better believe it. First-person shooting? Oh, yes. A car chase sequence? This game's got it. Buried somewhere behind all of these fucking Target Terror minigames. Yes, yes, yes. They're all very dangerous. Whatever that is, I want it! And I'm out of here. Fuck. Yeah, scream all you like. No, ah! Kid! You'd better watch out for the Demolition Man.
How'd you get that 500 holes in your face? Learn to eat with a fork?
Sloan? I don't think he realizes how badly that hurts. I hope I saved. Okay. Fuck. Ah! Fucking kid. Kid to scream like a full-blown, like, geriatric old man. I feel like there might be a power-up somewhere. Yeah! We're gonna Stallone this. Oh, man, that was good. Alright. Sorry, guys. We gotta do all this over again. Fuck that chopper. Right you are, Kier Prime. Save that piss. Yes. Yes! We have what it takes to get past this. We do. Fuck! Why didn't you reload when you had the chance? You sorry son of a bitch. Oh. My god! Left fuck face. Him too. Fuck! Fuck! Indeed he is. Indeed he is. Come on, guys. You die for old Papa Stallone real fast. Fuck! It's all happening again. Sweet, I got the grenadier out of the way. Oh, this is going very sexy right now. And this guy to come in, thanks. That was like a third of my life off of that one dude running unshielded directly in front of me because Stallone could not quickly reload his hand cannon. Ho! Demolition Man! I'm not playing this with a mouse. I wish I was. It would probably be a little easier. Here's something up there. Step through this doom stairs and... Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you too. Fuck... Criminals! They're all getting licks on me, man. This sucks. God, I hate that guy most of all! These guys, I'm positive I killed before. Demolition Man! Yes, we have done it. Chris, you are actually getting good at this as the silent partner. You're goddamn right I am. It's weird that he doesn't say a fucking word. Like, even the Super Nintendo version has voice clips from Sly. Not here, apparently. I don't want another... gun sequence. Yeah, more movie stuff. That's what.
You up to your ass in gasoline?
What?
Where are the hostages? Is it cold in here?
Yeah. Yeah. It's not just you. Not at all. Oh! It would have been too expensive. Oh, fuck! So, I hear this is nearly impossible. I've never played this before. Oh my god. I can't see... So, as you can see, he is a fucking damage sponge. Oh! That was so pretty. Okay, so when he ducks, I need to do this worthless jump. So no matter how many hits I get on him, one of his hits are worth about 9 of mine. Oh, fuck. It's weird they couldn't get Wesley Snipes to do the modeling himself. Oh, no! Come on, give me... Man!
Hey, Puke Skywalker, use the Force.
What the fuck? You're a real jerk, Stallone. We're gonna do this, guys. We have no choice but to do this. That MK uppercut, says Sinosaur. Yes.
Where are the hostages? Is it cold in here?
And I try and guarantee we don't have to see that again. Yeah, so there are ultimately four completely different game types in Demolition Man. Now here you can't dodge and block. You can counter in a game of rock, paper, scissors, which you should be better at by now. Oh my god. Let's try that again. Ah, shit. Fuck. It's already off to a bad start. Oh, I dodged it. God, this sucks. This is so cruel. And it's like, well, this is why Street Fighter's fun, right? Guys stand close to one another and kick each other. Oh my god. Need to figure out how to leg sweep? Ow! Not a single hit on him yet? It's not a button, Christopher. Be more careful. Oh, I found my secret kick. Yes! It does like no damage, but he'll continuously fall for it, it looks like. Punch? Yeah! That's right, Snipes. This is what you get for not paying your taxes. I don't care if you are a vampire. Vampires are so allergic to fire. Okay, this is definitely going better for old Christopher. Now, until it wasn't. Who jinxed me? He does fall for that pretty routinely. Whoa! Oh, man. Why do I keep pressing the button that doesn't exist? doesn't exist on a 3DO. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Fuck that shit. Getting the best of me. No! My tactic! Oh, that was pretty. Didn't do that again. Oh! Leg sweep! No! He was on to me! This is the So, in case you were wondering what the worst fighting game of all time is, it's probably this one, if there were ever a two-player mode added. Which is really doubting this year. Come on, slide! Get him, Demo Man! Demo Man! Fuck! No, we're gonna keep trying. I hope people are actually liking these. I'm worried that I may have done them just because Moan for Stallone suggested them, because he is a giant, unironic Stallone fan, which I appreciate. I think the man deserves more love. He made a lot of a certain kind of movie. It's not the most respectable, not the one that, the kind of movie that wins awards. Certainly, it doesn't mean they don't have value or merit or fucking fun to watch. Right? Right. Everybody's good, right? Ready for that. Fuck! Ah! God, he takes so much damage. Fuck him. This is not coming together for me. Fuck. Yeah, the moves. Oh, man. So much frame data. So much frame data in between. Ah! Oh! You don't like it, do you, Snipes? Fuck! Yeah, yeah! Fuck! It's all coming together. Yeah! Okay, so that looks like the most powerful thing you can do. Oh, come on, that connected! Ah! It was such a connection! Fuck him! Fuck! What does it take? Yeah, that! Fuck! Fuck! This fucking game. Just be glad you didn't buy it when it came out. Not that guy, at least. Fuck! Damn it! Cut right through his ass and nothing happens. Yeah. 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 Fuck him. I totally connected. Oh, what a dick. This is awful. This is awful. Whose idea was this? Oh, mine. All right. Oh, my God. This is terrible. Yeah. I get one of those connects. Fuck! Come on! That was awful! You know what? We're saving this right here. Can't kick me back. Fuck! This is awful. God! Why is it not connecting? Motherfucker. Damn it, I'm trying to back up. All right, I'm gonna save it right here now. Fuck you. If he connects with me. Yeah! Evil punished. I am the Demolition Man. Kick him in the junk, says Megaman PhD. No, wasn't even necessary. Oh no, we're okay. I remember that's in Louisville, Kentucky, I think. My uncle was living there, but they destroyed an entire building in Kentucky for Demolition Man. That did happen. I did it, thank you,
Sergeant
Senator.
Spartan, you've been sentenced to 70 years, sub-zero rehabilitation in the California Cryo Penitentiary for the involuntary manslaughter.
So I think some of you will be sad to know, even though we have all these lovely movie clips in 14p. The Taco Bell references were all removed from the game, sadly. I apologize. I know we all wanted to see that. Look at Moan for Stallone. Plug in his Stallone Instagram. Caddy Wackers is still not as good as the Arnold Schwarzenegger scream. But, rated M. Did we see a butt? Did we see a butt? Oh my god, that's gonna get me flagged. I'm afraid. 2032. Can you guys even imagine? We'll all have cordless phones. Cars that don't run on gas.
Emergency code 187. Emergency.
Women will be on the police force.
Locating stopped.
Maybe cheek, but no butts.
Location.
How small do those steroids make Stallone's balls? Asked Senator.
Phoenix. Simon Phoenix. He's a criminal the likes of which you have never seen.
How can a man
are you
so
explaining
great?
The plot or not?
How
not today, not
Simon
after
Phoenix
breakfast.
Back in, the 20th.
In the end, it took just one man. One cop. John Spartan. They called him the Demolition Man.
Yes. The police heard a song about it. I don't know what it was. God damn it. Oh, golly gee, the future, the silent partner. Yes, yes, indeed. Man, I can't believe so many of you guys are watching this.
Full wind
fucking
statement to the SAPD and immediate assignment to the apprehension of Simon Phoenix.
Now am I being obtuse? I'm going to keep doing Shawshank lines. That guy was the warden.
Our computer has already examined every feasible scenario resulting from the appearance.
Sinosaurus's action movie name John / Jack.
The only
and then
place a person can even view a gun in this city
word.
Is at a museum.
Welcome to the San Angeles Museum of History.
Home sweet home.
Hall of Violence. And I can't imagine what that Tumblr group would be like in the year 2032. The violence rights activists. Holy shit. Are we accidentally inside a game? We're fighting in the Hall of Violence.
Help is imminent.
So excited. Jack Lethal.
Yeah, screw that. Did something blink so I know what to do?
Oh man, that Wesley Snipes Riddler character. I am excited. They stole the font from Diablo. says soggy pronoun. John Danger. Uh-oh. So shoot the TNT to what? Oh, this sucks. Really? Reload, reload. Look at that. Look at that. No damage. there something I should be doing? Oh, okay. What the f- That didn't exist. Fuck. And I'm nearly dead. What do you want me to do? Somebody look up what I'm supposed to do. Now that doesn't seem like that should be in a museum in an actual loaded state. Oh man, I'm so dead. So dead! What? I don't...
Hey, Puke Skywalker, use the Force.
Puke Skywalker, again with the Puke Skywalker. Eat a dick, Stallone. This is gonna be awful, guys. Way worse than I'd ever expected. Would there be a strategy guide on GameFAQs, asked Chatty Whacker? Who knows? Never know until you look. I gotta start.
Batman!
Armory. That is definitely Snipes' voice. I blow the shit. No! God damn it. Fuck that, I'm starting over. I don't see a health bar for the fucking character. How come he gets to shoot me? Totally got that. Fuck! Oh, what a strategy! I'll get hit by that. Just like, yeah! I hope this is what I'm supposed to be doing! They're all coming the same way, thank God! What do you want from me? That couldn't be more headshotting! Oh my God. Somebody look up what I'm supposed to do. Fuck if I can tell. That sucks. Just have to take damage. Fuck. Which liberal idea was it to keep loaded weapons in this here museum? Preservation of culture, my ass. So yeah, we have no idea what to do here. The level secret code if you want to skip through. Put some slugs into what? That can't be right. Nothing else took that many hits. Ah! Oh, by all means. On the plane. Chris, the missile move. What? Shoot the missile.
Hey, puke.
What are you talking about? Anybody else here see it? A missile? Because I missiled it. up there. Where's the missile? Oh, this. Fuck. I'm shooting it all I can! Demolition Man! Yes, it's way better than Game Complete.
There he is somewhere.
Fuck. Fuck! Is that possible? This is so shitty. So it looks as if I have to just, like, look for random pieces of the environment to shoot? Okay. Three grenades in a row. Fuck this game! Better weapon? How can he throw grenades? He's throwing grenades, and what am I supposed to do? Night help. Snipes has got some really long arms, Sasagi pronoun. Tossing nades at one side
Puke
and shooting
Skywalker,
at the other.
Use the force.
Don't call me Puke Skywalker again. I will alert my congressman. Does anybody have any idea what to do there? I have no idea. And I refuse to look it up. No. No, I'm not doing it. It looks like what he's hiding behind is destructible. Do you think so? Do you think? It does, doesn't it? Damn it. I'm an idiot. Fucking asshole. Sorry about the potty mouth, people. It is destructible. Doesn't matter. I'm just gonna keep dying. What is that? Yeah, something happened, right? Demolition Man! Oh, the best. This game sucks, the Cinosaur. It's a great observation. Oh, wow! Wow. See, maybe this is why movie games no longer exist, because this ultimately was the future of them. Fuck. Another one of these stages. I have a billy club! How's he getting away with this? Yeah. Bring in with the... Yeah! I like it better when you're in your fucking hunky rooster outfit, Wesley Snipes. Hitbox seems to have... Yeah! I think we're gonna get this done in half the time. Oh! 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 It's neck and neck here, people. Christopher is dead. Not for long. Alright, you win that round. Round one. Snipes. It's funnier than I thought it would be. How about that? Not as technical as many fighting games would hope for, I'm sure. There are three buttons, and the only way to counter those moves are by a designated three buttons, like a rock, paper, scissors kind of thing, and I refuse to learn that, look into it any further, because if I can just be cheap and kill Snipes, who's gonna be the wiser? Yeah. That's an uppercut. Fuck! I should have seen that coming. He should have seen that coming. It's the only move I get him with. close enough? I get... Son of a bitch! But he also gets the block, and I don't. What the fuck kind of move is that? He looks like a waiter serving a drink. Come on. Come on, Snipes. Don't think so. Not happening in my town. We're gonna get this, people. Oh! One more connection on either one of us will spell doom. Yeah! I haven't seen this movie in a long time, but I have a feeling it is a lot of fun. I saw it in the theater, and I've said this before on podcasts, if you know what I'm talking about, if there are any real big people in the know with Demolition Man. Saw the movie in the theater, there's a scene where Sandra Bullock and Sylvester Stallone have virtual sex. In that sequence, there was breasts, and given that I saw breasts in movies like twice a year, I remembered it. It may have been a body double, but there was still a breast in their sex sequence. And when I've seen it on a home video on HBO, that scene does not exist. It's been excised. So I'm wondering if somewhere in some vault you have footage of this Oscar winner on the left's breasticles. Oh, that's Benjamin Bratt. Look, I've had it with enhancing my calm. Yes, those are the future of streetlights.
Okay. Even if Simon Phoenix was programmed to escape, extinguish life, and steal contraband weapons, why are you proceeding into the depths of wasteland?
Silas says Sandra Bullock's ass is impeccable in those tights. Does much more for me. Does much for him. And you're not even seeing the right aspect ratio. It might be making it look a little bigger. Hello? Captain Nemo? I don't remember this sequence. But I'm gonna guess shooting gallery? Shooting gallery. It's gonna be a shooting gallery, right? 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 Let me see. Let me see. Why are you fucking around? You know there's just gonna be some guys There's just gonna be some sprite men popping up from behind crates. We know this. Oh. Oh my god, it's actual first person. If you can remember doing that on a D-pad, with no Z-axis. This is awful. This is awful. What? And it's the game. I never thought my computer would lack the power to present a Wolfenstein-esque game like this. Holy shit. Oh, I can see people on there. I rush up ahead, and I'll take out you. You. That didn't work. Ugh. Oh my god! Oh, sweet, aiming isn't important. It's just that you fire is more important where you're firing. This is great. This is great, guys. Aren't you sad you missed out on this, like, stopgap of, This is non-gen. Fucking non-gen. God, I don't want to have to figure out which direction to go. I don't want an exploration level. I want that less than I want almost every other kind of level in this game. Alright. Just saying, holding that thing up in front of screen like that is really inhibiting my sight. You'd think someone with proper police training. And it's 2032, for fuck's sake. You don't have Google Glass? You gotta keep emulating Star Wars Arcade above your head just to see where people are? Which, by the way, doesn't seem to correspond at all to where people are. Alright, so this room should have 70 guys in it. No one. Oh my god. I want out of here. I want out of here. And I'm not doing a great job at paying attention where I've been and where I'm going. Oh no. Oh no, people are leaving the stream. I can hear you. I can hear you leaving the stream. Is that a door? Oh. Oh, I can move it. Okay. Hey, where'd you come from, Mr. Goofy? Holy shit. These, I think, are all Dennis Leary's guys. Go get Stallone, okay? Terrible Leary. Oh, God. Am I out of ammo? No, I'm out of ammo. So where are all these fuck faces coming from? Holy shit, I'm so turned around. That way, I suppose. Hey. So yes, it takes the aiming out of the equation for you. Very, very sweet of them. Especially given how hard it's run on my PC right now. A couple of days ago, people asked the specs, and my answer is many. There are many specs on this computer. And I figure that's a polite way of saying, I don't know. Yeah. I'm nowhere close to dead. Oh my god. Reminds me of one of my favoriteest licensed games from back in the day. I did love Toy Story back in the day. Really did. And it had its own little Doom level where you were rescuing the aliens. It was pretty cool. Chatty Wagger says, more specs than a pepper mixed in with salt. Oh, specs! Like Ernest Zog. Oh my god! Well, that certainly wasn't hard. It's almost like this level shouldn't exist. No challenge. It's slow. It's dark. It's boring. Ava, I'll feed this in. Is he a boss? What's up? Why is this guy all of a sudden requiring precision? Oh, that's nice. God.
Thomas says bleep.
Alright, fuck you then. I'm leaving. No! Okay, so Wes over here is that little yellow speck. Damn it! Dead end. And it's not fostering a lot of hope in me that I'm gonna want to get through this. What the fuck? I don't understand what you want me to do. Nobody seems to be taking any damage. Is this a comment on the futility of this kind of action? Ultimately, we neither of us get anywhere when it comes to violence, guys. It's kind of brilliant, a Demolition Man, if you think about it. Are there, like, things in here? Ugh. I don't know what to do. Hey, more guys! That's a sign of, hopefully an ending. Oh, God. I have no idea why anybody's still watching this. This is so god awful. And yeah, follow the guys. They will hopefully lead me to the exit. Oh man. Uh, Oh, so maybe Wesley Snipes is like Jaws, and that you're not totally ready to feed him right off the bat. Like going in circles, losing my patience. Oh man, that was creepy. You hear Wesley Snipes? Oh man. Ah! Maybe if I remember the movie, I'd know what to do here. Fuck. Hey, more guys. Man, if you've seen this, if you've seen the movie, I should probably feel bad about what I'm doing right now. We get introduced to this entire underground culture run by Dennis Leary. It turns out are just poor people. And I am laying waste to them with extreme prejudice, because it's all Stallone knows how to do, man. I don't know what to do. Simon says, get your prostate checked, says Sinosaur. Thank you. Practitioner nerd says, Simon says, disregard anything Simon tells you to do. I'm baffled. Baffled as to what's supposed to be accomplished here. Hey, guys! As long as there's guys to shoot, there's things to do. He's still behind me! Fuck you, Simon. I've grown beyond the need for... Oh, I wish that did something. What do you want? I can't be. That's pretty fucking cool. That's pretty cool. Game over.
You're a nice kid, but you suck.
Jesus! Fuck you, Simon. I won't do what you tell me. Yeah, nice film burn. I don't think I need to go on with this, do I, people? You hearing that? The whole game is mocking me. Not taking into account at all how much it sucks. Yes. Yes. I am the best. Demolition Man. Ooh, you hear that cowbell? That's pretty dope. Stallone definitely said I suck. That was very weird. I'm going to let it hang here for a second. I don't want to fucking play this shit anymore. Damn, this game is harsh on a brother, says Greg Rock. Yeah, it was ice cold to Stallone, wasn't it? Sick burn, says Sinosaur. The Dez says, are you supposed to kill him there? I don't know. I don't know. But I see no reason... Yes, thank you. That's how I felt, the silent partner. The shitty piece of shit game said that I sucked. Not taking into account how much it sucks. No, I don't want to show that. Nor do I want to keep playing it. Guys, this is the end of our stream. It's been a great time together. We have one more day of Stallone Week. Hopefully it'll come together into something great, even though there was no way this could ever be great. Was there? It's just us fucking around. But in the meantime, we just put up a new episode of Cape Crisis. Me, Henry Gilbert, and Brett Elston talking about the week in comic books. It's really fun. Haven't been all together, all three of us together in a while. There's a new video game Apocalypse up as well. And its opening segment is all about the Genesis, because the Genesis turned 25 years old last week, so holy shit. There should be a new episode of Cheap Popcast up very soon for you wrestling fans, and hopefully we can have some more stuff for you in the meantime. But until then, I want to plug, please go watch the 1994 games video that I worked super hard on. If you've been watching any of this shit, you would love it. It's all old licensed games. We got some Arnold, we got some Jim Carrey, and we got some Disney action in there. It's a really fun video. It's on our YouTube at youtube.com/lasertimenetwork. I'm going to just get out of here, guys. Thanks for the support. Good night.